Hi, good afternoon. This is Dan Fabrizio. I'm here with James Cassis. He's the builder, and Akina Patrick is the development director in East Africa for Thomas Charities. We're here today to look at the building that we're going to build in Gulu in Ngoro Village, a similar building with a pavilion complex like this, and also on the land we're going to have a medical center, a literacy center, and some areas for crop growth. So we just wanted people to see the size of this building is about 120 feet long and what, 60 feet wide, something like that. So we just want everybody to take a look at it, and we're going to show you a few, some video of some of the structure, and we'd ask that you put this project in your prayers and also consider making a small donation to help us with the building. Thank you.